face, and that would be a new experience for him. Tom Hammond, what do you make of that?
Well, Bobby raced on turf, and then he was on the outside for speed, so it is a new experience for him. But do you think that would bother him should that happen? Now, he might go right to the lead, but should it happen to get dirt in his face, would it be a problem?
He's had dirt in his face in the morning, working behind two workmates. It hasn't been a problem. I look for two horses possibly to be in front of him. Gallego and Big Brown switched.